Happy day, my dear kids. Already we have started weight chapter. Today we are going to see measuring weights in grams. Keywords of measuring weights in gram is weight, measure, gram, g. There are two units of weight. One is kilogram and another unit of weight is gram. Gram can be written as g. Look at these objects: water bottle, pencil, paper clips, scissor, stapler. I hope you all have these things in your home. You all have to take these objects and you have to lift these objects in your hand and feel the weight of the object, whether it is heavy or light. Look at the weighing machine. In weighing machine, carrot is weighted. Can you find what is the weight of the carrot? To find the weight of the carrot, you have to concentrate on the needle which is in red. The point of the red needle shows 300 gram. So the weight of the carrot is 300 gram. In this weighing machine, each red mark on the scale stands for 100 grams. Look at this weighing machine. In this machine, spinach was weighted. Can you find what is the weight of the spinach? Look at the weighing machine. The red pointer lies between 500 gram and 750 gram. In this weighing machine, each black mark on the scale stands for 10 gram. Similarly, each red mark on the scale stands for 100 gram. To find the weight of the spinach, after 500 gram, count each line by 100. After 500, red line shows 600 and next red line shows 700. Between 600 and 700, the long black line shows 50. So 650 gram is the weight of the spinach. Therefore, the weight of the spinach is 650 grams. In this weighing machine, the long black line shows 50 gram. The red pointer indicates between 300 gram and 400 gram. So the weight of the badam is 350 gram. Now find the weight of the garlic. The red pointer indicates between 500 gram and 750 gram. So you have to count one by one. After 500 gram, cross 5 lines, so 550 gram. Again cross 5 lines, it shows 600 gram. The red pointer lies between 600 and 650 gram. So we have to count it from 600 and count each line. 600, 610, 620. So the answer lies between 600 and 650 as 620 gram. Therefore, the weight of the garlic is 620 grams. This is your homework, children. Whatever object is given, you have to weight the object by guessing it and put a tick mark whether it is more than 1 kg or less than 1 kg or equal to 1 kg. Put a tick mark in a right box after guessing the object. Okay. In this box, you have to weight the object by using weigh machine and you have to put a tick mark after measuring object using weigh machine. Hope you all understood, children. Thank you, my dear kids.